Welcome back, everyone. I guess it's 7 weeks left in my contract and I don't make money. So I need to get out of the contract or get signed to a new promotion. This episode, I can win the championship that I never lost on. This episode is going to be a quick episode, it won't be that long. So I have to win this match and then I have to face The Rock. We get more experience, bitch. I'm a kid. I'm fucking destroy you. This kid will fucking destroy him. He doesn't know me. Doesn't know me at all. You have 19 losses. I have 8. I have 68 wins. This is my 69th win. I beat them all. I knocked out Donnarumma, a company I was with. I need to beat you, one more person, and I knocked out the whole roster. I beat everyone on the roster except this guy. I don't think I have faced him yet. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? Fucking stupid. Dude. Skip. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, back it up. Oh, you wanna fucking do that shit. You wanna fuck. No. What the fuck are you doing? Can't you get the fuck out? Yeah. Ooh, transition strike. Yeah. Another fucking suplex, yeah. Yeah, we don't need a break. We don't need a fucking round break. Bob doesn't take breaks. I'm a fucking bad striker, you fucking bitch. Don't fucking try to strike against Bob. He won't win. Bob wants to go back to company that cost him square the fucking circle. I fucking injured this prick. Come on, Bob, come on. Boom. Yeah. Fucking that's why Bob wins by submission. He should be the champion. Yep. Shoulder injury and that fight. I won't be out of action for a week, yeah. No, I'm not referring. Fuck that. Guys, I'm gonna get back to promoter mode, but not work. This is career mode, and then I'm gonna do promoter mode probably next season. And probably when I buy it. I'm gonna people on the series, it would just be separate. So I don't know if I'm going to do separate seasons or what. Yeah, I'll just do promo next time. Well, next season I'll do promo. Or however I get to buy it, I'll do separate episodes, so I won't be part of the season or the career series. So you guys don't get confused. No, I want to face the cock, the Rock. Championship, I never lost. Are you fucking serious? Are you serious? You can kick me and I'll fucking destroy you. That's my fucking pussy. Here we go. Every match against this motherfucker. The Rock, if I ask him again, if he keeps saying no, he's scared. Because I beat him out to ask him this time. Fam, never go check it out. It's me, Bob, versus The Rock. I'm trying to do round two. I don't know how long we did it. I did it last month or a couple months ago. I don't remember how long we did it. Round two. You got round two, motherfucker. What the fuck are you trying? What the fuck are you trying? Ooh. Bitch. Oh. Come on, Bob. Let's see. Count. Fucking injury again. This time I'll put you into retirement, you motherfucker. Boom. Boom, I fucking put you into a fucking retirement. Oh, you live. Realm. Oh. Oh, my motherfucking suplex. Fucking knocked out this pitch. Look at you done. Still don't even get paid. She gets paid like 15 grand. How fucking believable is why I'm even number one on my team. The second reason I'm leaving is because I'm not getting no shit title shot. I remember I never lost the title. Yeah. I like that. I never want to have a roster. Now I would just need a, like every promotion. I like that. I just can't conquer a squared circle. That's it. Square circle is what I can't do because they're all fucking strong. That's it, you know, face. This motherfucker. Never beat him. If I fight beat him, I'll probably get an opportunity. And I'll probably get, a contract. So we'll face him next episode. But yeah, we're gonna do one more match. We're gonna face The Rock. And then that's it. The championship in the next episode. I'm gonna face that guy. That I should have faced a long time ago. Rock. This is Bow Wow 2 for Jenkins. Next episode will face that guy that I never beat and probably get signed to a different contract or a different promotion. Jesus Christ. Rock. Escape. Wow. Count. Wait, I wasn't prepared. Remember, I was not fucking prepared. Counter strike, escape. Fucking hell, fucked him. Boom, striking Billy. My striking versus his crap and I'm. You didn't want to face me last time. I asked you, you said no. Now you say yes. I mean, off the pussy, I think you are. Come on, escape, bitch. Oh, retire the rock. Imagine Bob retires the rock. That'd be funny. We're gonna go all 5 rounds and then not get a knockout. He survived the next 12-10 seconds. It's a round break. He fucking got me. I think he won the first round. I'm not sure. This is a fucking match. Match of the year. Winning by 1 round, Bob. Okay. What the fuck? Fuck, I'm injured. I still won the title. I'm not losing injured. No fucking way. Fucking bitch. He injured me. Oh, no fucking submission. Help me. Yeah, I really hope this is a false one. I hope he hits the rock. You're on your last leg, Bobby. Try to survive next round. Oh, you fucking Jesus Christ. Don't worry, baby. I'm all left. Yeah, I'm leaving this company too. I don't even care. I'm injured. I mean, I knew I was injured. Anyway. I have 2 weeks left on my contract. I'm gonna fight this guy and try to get signed to the company. He's signed it. And yeah, see you guys next episode. I'm gonna maybe try to get round 3 with Rock. Yeah. Even if he's not showing right now, I'll get round 3. See you guys next episode. We don't worry about